He's a genius, I love him, and you are going to meet him now, in rapido, Mr. Leon Redbone.
And twist again, like we did last summer. And twist again, like we did last year.
Famous in America for his beer commercials, Leon Redbone has now recorded two songs for British Rail. He explained how the first, Relax, came about.
It was really a sailor for the commercial. They had already shot the commercial. And the song is just a reflection of the commercial because it's people reading newspapers, books, relaxing. So it's that's how it came about. It was not a song before this commercial.
When midnight shadows creep, I hear the ghostly music moan. It means the end of sleep to hear a thousand saxophones.
Redbone built his reputation in America by covering pre-war songs, but one of his albums features an unlikely version of Bob Dylan's Living the Blues.
You don't need me to tell you that he's a very talented individual, but I've always liked what he's done. But this one particular song is a timeless selection, which could be, it sounds like a song that might have been around 70 years ago, but it's just like a standard, they call it a standard blues number.
Life and all its troubles start to get you down. Laugh and click your heels up and turn yourself around. Forget about the blues, you're doing fine. Leave your cares and worries far.
Despite an in-depth knowledge of everything from opera to Hungarian folk, Redbone is wary of discussing music too much.
When you talk about music, it always seems as though you yourself are being very analytical about music. Whereas music is a perfect form of expression which defies any definition. It either works or it doesn't work. You can't dissect it. You can't really talk about a mood.
Leon released his latest album, Sugar, in Britain in March. He's now writing a book on America's vaudeville and minstrel era. Perhaps he sees himself as the last American minstrel.
That would be a little presumptuous on my part, but I think a lot of the element of my performance does in some way reflect to the minstrel show performer, or at least could reflect. Because a minstrel show is a variety of things, from comedy to legitimate singing to eccentric dancing to a little bit of acting.
Loosen up your tie, let your words be by.